I think it's very, very important to put the good stuff in your body so that you're able to perform and do the things you need to do as an athlete. Drinking milks that are, you know, local, like Clover, for example, here, it's just a great source of protein, energy, and it's very complete. When I was a kid, I just remember dairy just being a regular and normal part of our diet and a very good and healthy one.